Well, what's up guys, TrubbyGamer5765 here, and today we are doing part 5 of the Humane raid, Heist 3. It's basically just the setup, so I'm just going to go straight into it. Right, I'm ready. Yeah, the best guns to use on this is the suppressed snipers and suppressed LMGs. Just reduces your more to get more core, if you know what I mean. Which way the view's gone here? Like, I'm fucking lost, mate. Right there. Standard procedure for a gang of no good criminals like us, I'm sure. Eyes on worth mention. This is almost my favorite part of the process, putting on the finishing touches. It's like the night before Christmas, or the morning before a test. The anticipation is killing me, so I guess we're all in danger. We have you know we got a good price for the Hydra. That jet's a collector's item. Real nostalgic appeal. I just hope it gets used what it was built for, you know? That it's out there bombing orphanages instead of sitting in mothballs appreciating in value. The buyer does have a questionable human rights record, mind you. So here's hoping he's not just rolling it out for air shows.
Bloody hell!
Sorry about these guys, I've had to dump me custom car and get one because I was basically stuck. Just heading straight up there now. Oh my god. The hell am I doing, man? Why is it fucking raining for?
And get over to Humane. Have you actually used a dubster like Nick? Oh my god, this car's so fucking bad. Shit. They're supposed to look like the old Aventador. I can't remember what it's called though. Murcielago, that's it. The Lamborghini. Well, I think it does anyway. But the back end of like where the exhaust are looks like the Zonda are. The van. Right.
You see the EMP glowing in the trunk? That's our payload. You should think of this as a dress rehearsal. You're getting a feel for the props. The stage will be set. You're working with the other actors. Only
this fucking guy.
Right,
do it, Nick. Fucking hell, man, it's musical fucking shit. Chairs, isn't it? Right, get in the car then. Yeah, I was heading straight to the Humane labs now. Yeah. Now I've got the gym. Car so like this massive truck is so slow. It's gonna see a car there. Some fucking car is liking. Yeah. Get up it. Get up. Are you actually taking the piss? It's just spinning. No. I get up there, fucking shit. Some truck this is like, I can go up a little tiny hill. Yeah, I think this is going to be a pretty long video, so if it stops, I'll just continue it straight away for yous. I'll just have to put a second part on the YouTube. That's it. That's all I'll have to do. Oh my god, spins on fucking piss. This car. This truck or whatever it is.
We've hacked in and put the CCTV on a loop. It won't be stable for long, so you'll have to move quick. Let me show you. I'm sending you the live feed. Control of the cameras over to you. We don't have very long, so scan the area quick and make sure you know where the guards are. The guards will raise
guard
the alarm
there.
If they see anything suspicious. If the alarm goes, we're blown. Look out for their sight lines and take them out in pairs if you have
guard
to.
Up there.
You only need to drop them if they're in the way. The aim is to get the insurgent to the bay at the rear of the facility. Clear a path to the bay.
Guard there, yeah.
Multiple Meriwether guards between you and the bay. The bay is near the main switchboard for the facility and its primary generator. It's where the EMP will do the most damage and where it's least likely to be discovered. The more damage the EMP does, the longer the lights will be out, and the higher our chances of a successful mission. You only need to take out the guards in your way. All right, good luck. Get to work.
Right. Right, now you Bosch. Alright. Fucking hell, man, here we go. See what I mean, guys? It's gonna be a long fucking video. Fuck's sake, it happened before as well. Whatever I will, if you want. You. It was. It said Nicholas alerted the Meriwether. Fucking hell, Nicholas. I thought you said you did this one before. Fuck's sake, man.